right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. You lead, I'll follow. I've got your back. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Lead on.
Out of the way, meat.
Prisoners are loose.
A prayer.
Still here. I am at your command.
Thank you.
You lead, I'll follow.
Leave me here! Yes, yes! Did Archmage Arryn send you? He sent you to rescue me, didn't he?
What? The book? Oh. Oh, dear.
I shouldn't have taken them, I know. It was stupid. I was stupid. It won't happen again. Help me get out of here, and I'll help you find them. Please! I don't have them anymore. She took them. The collar. She's the one who put me in here. Please, let me out of here. They threw me in here until they were ready to use me in one of their experiments. This wasn't supposed to happen. I thought they wanted my help, not to use me as a test subject. No, it's the levers in the center there. Just make sure you don't pull the wrong one. Please, hurry. I don't like being in here. Don't leave me here. Thank you. I promise I'll help. And then I'll go back to the college and I'll beg them to let me back in. Yes, of course. I said I'd tell you, didn't I? The caller will have them. She was most interested in one of the volumes. Although not interested enough to keep me from being locked up. Oh, you've saved me. Thank you so much. Who knows what they'd have done to me if you hadn't come along? I promise I'll help you get out of here. Ah, I see. Well, then I'll just stay behind you a little bit and follow along quietly. Don't you need my help? I shall do my best.
right behind you. I am at your command. I'll follow.
Don't speak to me, Meat.
Be careful.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
What are you doing that for?
I've got your back. I am at your command.
Be careful!
Someone there.
Get out of here.
I've got your back. I am at your command. Let's get going then.
Watch what you're doing. Thank you.
right behind you. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's get going then.
Just through here. We're getting close now. Why did I ever come here? Stop. Why did I ever come here?
So you're the one who barged into my home and laid waste to my projects. How nice to meet you. Names no longer matter. You may refer to me as the Caller. Now, do you have a reason for making such a mess? So you're just one of Arryn's lackeys. Well, that's disappointing. You show real promise. You come here. Kill my assistants, disrupt my work. You've annoyed me, so I don't think I'll be giving you anything. Oh, now we're all please and thank you, are we? I'm afraid we're well beyond pleasantries. I'll allow you the opportunity to turn around, walk out that door, and never come back. I suggest you move quickly. Are you attempting to threaten me after I've been so hospitable? Well, then you won't be leaving here at all.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. You lead, I'll follow.
Well, everything worked out nicely, didn't it? Yes, you certainly do. You'll be going back to the college then. I think perhaps I'll wait a bit before venturing there myself. Let this whole thing blow over, you know. Give certain parties a chance to forget what I may have done. Still, you've got me out of that cage, and I won't forget it. Thank you again, and good luck to you.
Huh?